Chimpanzees share 98% of human genes, and they're very smart. They built complex societies that include many dozens of individuals. Scientists have seen chimps using tools to catch food, and they even drink alcohol from wine palms. But they're vicious. If chimpanzees attack you, they mutilate you by attacking your face, and they can tear off your hands and testes. So how could you defend yourself against one? How strong are they? How can you tire them out? And why are they terrible swimmers?